President Pranab Mukherjee and Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Monday paid floral tributes to Mahatma Gandhi, the father of the nation, on his 69th death anniversary at Rajghat here in New Delhi. Honest Report.